Jeremiah 42 11-12. Do not be afraid of the king of Babylon, of whom you are afraid, do not be afraid of him, says the Lord, for I am with you, to save you and deliver you from his hand. And I will show you mercy, that he may have mercy on you and cause you to return to your own land.